Hey everybody, Scott Chadwick here. Today, I'm excited to be with our team that manages our Geographic Information System, otherwise known as GIS, a dedicated team within our IT department that performs incredible work to the benefit of our residents, as well as our colleagues. Joining me today is Eric Culp, who basically runs our GIS program. As our city's Geographic Information Systems Manager, we know there's important work that you and many others on your team do to make sure we communicate with our residents. First, can you tell me, what does GIS mean?
So Geographic Information System, or GIS, is a software platform we use to gather, analyze, and visualize data by location and organize it in terms of layers and maps. GIS has a unique capability to allow you to see patterns and relationships in data. And when city staff can see those patterns, they can make much better informed decisions. That allows the city to operate much more efficiently and effectively, and that benefits all the residents.
God, that's fantastic. So tell me, what are the major areas of work for the GIS team?
We have an outstanding team here at Carlsbad. We're very fortunate. And they focus in three main areas: maintaining the 200 plus layers of information we have, building internet applications so that some of this data gets out to the community. For example, locations of public art in Carlsbad or historic locations in Carlsbad. And finally, more recently, we've began deploying numerous mobile applications that run on a variety of devices so that city staff can take this data out in the field and work much more efficiently and effectively. And my role in all that is to set the strategy and to make sure we stay closely aligned to our customers.
Well, tell me, are there some really cool projects that you're working on that you'd like to tell us about?
We're deploying our first web GIS platform here at the city. Phase one has gone live. Phase two hopefully will go live next month, enabling more spatial analytics and self-service mapping for city staff.
Well, are there any departments that you're working on in particular?
Well, we work with almost all of them, which is kind of neat. Whether it's police and fire, community economic development, public works, or even communications.
Is there a way that this is going to ultimately make their lives easier?
Well, I think, number one, maps are easy. They contextualize data. That makes it accessible. Two, GIS shows patterns and relationships in data that you wouldn't see. That makes us work smarter. And three, we enable staff to take this intelligence out to the field with them, and that makes them more efficient.
Tell me, are there any current trends in GIS that we should be aware of?
I've been involved with this field for a long time, and what we see today, the technology is so different. Today it's about web platforms, and these platforms are going to enable us to get our data and our information out to a wider variety of people on a wider variety of devices and to integrate with more applications than we ever could in the past. One of the fun parts of my job is identifying this technology and putting it to use to increase the organization's effectiveness and efficiency.
God, that's really cool. And I got to tell you, we can't thank you enough for everything that you do for our team.
Thank you, Scott. Appreciate it.
Well, I gotta tell you, I'm excited about all the innovative things that we've got going on in the city of Carlsbad, both in the near future as well as in, you know, the not too distant future. These things are gonna help us be more efficient, and we're gonna continue to strive to be the best run government, period. That's it for now. Take care.